it working? Hell, only one way to find out. Alright, it is. Hey, what's going on, guys? Destroy is Gaming here, and today it has been a year since my first video, and in celebration of that, we're not doing anything special, you know. Fucking just playing some Roblox, man. You know what? We're gonna play SCP Site-61. Hell, maybe I'll do Dinosaur Simulator, because, you know, I'm just a fucking cool kid on Roblox. Like, you see all these people that I have trying to text me and shit? And I have not texted a single one of them back. Because, why would I? Oh, damn. Apparently a hole in a cinder block wall. Yo, bro, that is the best SCP ever. A freaking hole in the wall. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Spadoodio. We're gonna be on the Morph team because why the fuck not? So, chunks aren't loading, but you see Site 61. There you go, it's starting to load up a bit. So it gives you three items. It gives you your ID card, which has your name, account, age, ID, and your rank in Roblox. I have the lockdown override card, which, if it would load, maybe that would help. Damn it, my character's not even doing it. Well, shit. It really doesn't want to load, but we're gonna make it, because we are assholes. I should really change my name. I made this thing, though. Oh my god. There we go. Morphs have loaded. But the full facility hasn't yet. Yeah, you see it's a blue card. It says lockdown override. You can get to the place, walk it down. Ow. Then you have the level 5 key card, which we need for this. So, let's go. What morph do I want?
Administrations. Complex.
Attention, please.
Four. Maintenance.
Security.
Inspection.
Echo.
Please report to decontamination. Checkpoint. H. 13. 4. Immediate. Decontamination. Cleanup.
So, we're gonna try again. Close that so it doesn't mess me up. Start the theme.
Attention, please. Dr. Clem.
Thank you.
because this video is already like 20 something. And I don't want it to be that long. So we can go on some peanuts over. That's all for today's video, guys. If you liked it, like, comment, do all the good old shit. And, yes, I will see you all next time. Bye.